aber ich finde, dass Arsenal schon...
Yeah, I think that Arsenal have done the best job with regard to transfers. So, what happened in England during the summer transfer window? Yeah, even if it was last minute, Arsenal have done a pretty good job. Now they'll simply be aiming for stability. This is a team which can play the kind of football that Arsene Wenger always demands. But Arsenal now have a serious defence that is able to cover spaces on the pitch because they have so much pace in their side now.
Defensive einfach angehen und dann die großen Räume überbrücken, weil sie jetzt wirklich richtig Tempo auf dem Platz haben. Ja, also das.
It's not the first game that we're gonna play without our best players. We played last year, this year, and Shinji is back. He's very good. We hope that he's gonna help us for tomorrow, and we're gonna try to do our best to have a good result.